Greetings in the name of His Majesty, without any apology. Jehovah sure, Jehovah faithful. Jah first, none after. My man is Winston Rodney, known as Burning Spear. Yes, welcome to Reggae Strong.
A regular TV show like this could be called Reggae Week, but Reggae Not Week. Reggae Strong. Welcome to Reggae Strong.
Is Burning Spear.
I think that we need to have some more roots like we usually have it before. You understand? And we can't afford to let the roots go down. If you lose the roots, you're going to lose the branches. If you lose the branches, you're going to lose the leaves. You're going to lose the old tree. You understand? And we're here to keep the tree alive.
One of the world's great beers.
Welcome to Reggae Strong. My name is Ben Mapp here at Sigma Sound Studios with Burning Spear.
It's Jah wish for a ride to be a singer. From 1969, you know, get involved dealing with the music, musically. My first song was Door Peep, you know. Bob is the man who really told I about Studio One from that time. Studio One is like, you know, always turn out some good student musically, including myself as one and several more greatest. This was a good time, you know, and it was a time of experience, you know. My man is from Senan. It's a historical parish. The people who was doing the flame included myself and several more people decided to pick that spot because that place is supposed to be like the first prison in the parish of St. Anne. That was like where they usually took the slaves within that Christopher Columbus time, you know. People in Jamaica still who don't know about that spot, how vital that spot is. So we decided to pick that spot and do my part.
We try to fool the black population by telling them that judge. And he tried to fool the black population by telling them that Jah Jah did. I and I knows that Jah No Dead. Jah No Dead. Jah No Dead, 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 oh. No, oh, oh, Jah No Dead. My knowledge increase, my memory reflect, Marcus Garvey would say, a rumor, 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 a mahocracy. A rumor, 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 a mahocracy. Jah No Dead. Jah No Dead.
St. Anne Parish is a vital parish for that parish is a parish when carry the first Pentecostal church also. There's a lot of things happening in that parish first, you know. So the history included Marcus Garvey as another St. Anne man and myself as another St. Anne man. Marcus Garvey is a very important man, not only for Jamaicans, but universal, regardless. Some people, even universally, might not accept or believe in the philosophy of Marcus Garvey. But as a strong man who brings such civilization to black people by showing them where they're coming from, original, that man is a strong man. He's a good man. Yeah, a great man, he's one of the great men. You understand? So Marcus Garvey speak about, we declare to the world, Africa must be free. In Africa for Africans, those at broad and those at home. And it's a whole heap of good things happening this day. It's plain to see that the philosophy of Marcus Garvey still lives on.
Marcus Garvey works from the past. They get no good food to eat. They get no money to spend. They get no good food to eat. They get no money to spend. So let me do what I did for you. I do, I do, hello. Come little ones, come. So let me do what I can for you and you alone. You who know the right to do you now. Who shall be spanked with many stripes? Weeping and wailing and mourning. But you got yourselves to blame. I tell you, the right, the right, the right, the right, the right. The right, the right, the right, the right, the right, the right. I tell you, I beg you to do right. To do right, 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 do right. Where is Maguire? He's nowhere around. He can't. First from the sea, catch the Garvey. Hold up, Marcus, hold up. Marcus Garvey, Marcus Garvey. Words from the past. Hold up, Marcus, you hold up. Catch them Garvey, you catch them. Hold up, Marcus, you hold up. You're rolling, you're rolling. But when you catch them, catch them, catch them. You're rolling, you're rolling. But when you catch them, catch them, catch them. You're rolling, you're rolling. You catch them, catch them, catch them. You hold them, you hold them. You catch them, catch them, catch them. Marcos, Marcos, Marcos Garvey, Marcos Garvey, Marcos Messiah Garvey. Marcos Messiah Garvey. You hold on, you hold on. And when you catch them, catch them, catch them. You hold on, you hold on. Yes, you catch them, catch them, catch them. You hold on, you hold on. And when you catch them, catch them, catch them. Yes, Marcos. Mr. Garvey. Marcos Garvey. From Jamaica. The parish of Satan. Talk about the capital. Marcos Garvey. Marcos, 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 Marcos,
Marcos, Marcos, Marcos, Marcos. Speaking out towards the right, truth and right, equal rights and justice. It can be dangerous and it can be good. You will always have great men to be truthful, all the work must be done.
So the man is terrible, so man. Me say I read Reggae Report. Me and Sly are feeling at the studio so much. It's the only thing that me can really read to catch up. Reggae Report. Then a new standby.
In the 70s, like, you know, 74, 75, onward, that was like my first outside Jamaica experience, touring experience. You know, it's like, you know, the first time, it never so excited to me. You know, it's like, I don't prepare myself to do this work for. I've been called on, you know, to do this work, so it never looked no way funny to me or excited. I just know so I come to do a work and the work that I have to done, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So I just go there and do the work. I just start sing for some people, never even feel no way shaky. Just feel strong, mm-hmm. firm and brave, you know, and just go out there and sing the music, you know. And from that time until this time, just singing for more people and more people and more people, and some more music always coming.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? For when Jah call a man, you know, or high, or you, for do a work, Jah no mean him just call you. Him call if you do a work and the work have to be done. You understand?
True.
And Jah work is kind of different from many more works, you know, to be truthful. We have a lot of works going on wherein people say it's Jah works, but some of these works is not Jah works. Some of them works that people just make them works that and deal with it, and it recognize even more than I and I works, which is Jah works. Mm. But as I mandated said before, the works must be done. Mm. And who is for Jah works will see Jah works.
Mm-hmm.
I believe in they should treat the music the way it's supposed to be treated. Music is a thing we are in, when you're playing it, people listen to it, and we're supposed to gain something from it, especially young people. You understand? Right? This music can educate thousands of youth, as long as you're dealing with the music the right way. Whatsoever you're dealing with it properly, that young people listen and get a clean understanding. The music don't mean when a youth listen to it, he or she find himself going astray. We don't need that in the music. Yeah, we don't need no style in the music, you know. Otherwise, we're going to lose that consciousness of the music. So that is why I remember to listen about DJ business and them something for. I just know that DJ is like some young people just like a game for a few years, and after a while, them grow to that young stage. They don't like the game no more. Sometimes the understanding putting into the reggae business kind of get carried away, while some people make it look as if it's only reggae, you have to sing reggae for deal with the consciousness. Yeah. You don't have to really be a reggae singer for really deal with consciousness. Consciousness just flow along from any angle. It's just you for just see it, accept it and live with it.
Mm-hmm.
Travel agent or 1-800-JAMAICA.
Natty Dre looking up a happy lawn. Natty come from Zion. Match a fashion in a new year.
Next strong, our special guest from Nigeria is Majek Fashek.
Next strong.
Music is one of the strongest force you can ever think of. Believe me, no force is stronger than music.
Yes, sir. Hooray, hooray. Oh, what a happy day. Oh, what a happy day. When we reach that land, golden hours, singing happy songs, east side by side. Hip, hip, hooray. Hip, hip, hooray. Hooray, hooray. Hooray, hooray, hooray. Oh, you feel alright? Are you sure you feel alright? Rastafari. Hooray, hooray. What a happy day. Hooray, hooray.
Nick Strong.
This day is so happy. This day is so happy. Are you sure you feel alright?